People, morning to now. It's a show, not a thing. More time, you must be wondering how you not keep money around you. See? In order to keep money, where a lot of people don't know, money is a spiritual thing. You see me, I say? You have to remember. If you're not doing the research, you know, might not see it. But I read books with depths, and it teach me and show me the magical thing about money. You see, money, dangerous. Good for you have, but dangerous. Is it? Yeah, man. So here what me know, the spiritual thing about money. A lot of people check money like this. First of all, let me show you. You see, when you get money, I collect money from people, collect it with the left hand. The left hand is the receiving hand. See? The right hand is the giving hand. See? Look. Receiving, giving. See? Yeah. I always have a money like this, head and tail. When people say anger money, so them know, say you know about money. See? Next thing I have to know, whenever time you count money, don't count money like this. And push it aside. Don't push it away from you. Count money like this. And bring your hand to you. Make everything come to you. See? Yeah, man. Don't count money like this. Don't do that. Count money like this. And bring it to you. Because you want it to come into you. You want it to be with you. You understand? So once you practice that, trust me, you're good. God bless you all.